All right, guys, so it is about 10:40. This is the first day fit. We got a Alphalete scoop neck, Zara jeans, Adidas Superstars. And I have no idea if I'm going to vlog today at all because going like this, middle school. I don't know if I'm going to vlog at all, but I'll check in my channel like every now and then if I'm alone.
Gotcha.
Joey already hit the gym. I'm proud of him. We woke up at like 9:30. All I did was chill, and he did cardio. Good man. So depending on when I get an email from the soccer coach, I'm gonna go to the gym. But yeah, first day. Here we come. What's up, guys? 10 o'clock, 10 p.m. August 29th. Just gonna tell you guys about my day. I'm behind the gym right now. Actually, in a pretty sus spot. Maybe I should not be here, but I want my privacy to tell you guys what happened. So, it started off very good. It was the first day of class, so my first class was an exercise science class, like psychology in sports, and went pretty well. Found out one person that I met before, and I met someone else, so I have some friends in that class. Found that out, and then I went to chem, which was pretty beef. And later on, my second exercise science class, this guy was just hilarious. Like, the way I described him to my brother was, picture a hick with thinning hair and a ponytail with a tank top and body hair on his back that curses and says fuck the system. So that was that. Had a wild ride with that class. And I socialized in between, and after class, I went back, I rested. Actually just finishing up my Iron Marathon video, so that's that. And then what happened is I figured out I missed a soccer meeting yesterday for the varsity walk-ons, and I'm pretty upset about that. But it was human error. The assistant coach said that I was going to receive an email the first week of class, and I was checking my personal account religiously, and not my student one. And there's a general email about, you know, walk-on trials and stuff with athletics. So that's that. But at the gym now, gonna let some stress out. Try to forget about that. But my friend Tino's gonna come work out with me. I met him yesterday while I was recording. I'm thinking of hitting like chest and back because those are two big muscle groups, and I did abs and arms yesterday. And just, I'm not gonna go too high with weight-wise. We're gonna keep the volume in terms of weight a little lighter, just to re-accumulate my body, re-acclimate my strength, because I have not been on it 100%. But yeah, that's how I'm feeling. So I'm gonna go do it. Stop talking. I'm gonna get this workout. Alright, so we ended up doing some chest and shoulders. Right now it is 12:24. Here with Joe. Hold on, there we go. Alright, so the struggles of being a college student, got some cold cuts, some turkey, provolone cheese, salami, and whole wheat bread. But yeah, but Joey went and got a $5 burger without me. But yeah, I didn't want to go out because that would be a little much money. And then apparently there's a $5 burger and fry deal. So
on Mondays.
Yeah, so I'm pretty jealous of that. But I'm probably not going to vlog tomorrow or anything. Probably just feel the rest of my classes out and everything. So I'll update you guys later on in the week. Please like, share, subscribe.
Peace, guys. Follow my man. He's kicking ass over here.
So, guys, September 1st. Here at the gym in the locker room, I just want to update you guys what happened with the soccer team. So, assistant coach told me there's nothing we could do about the meetings, but they could throw me on the spring roster. So, what I'm going to do is, I'm put that in perspective, because if I'm going to be honest with myself, I need more playing time. I got hurt over the summer, and I wasn't playing regularly and everything. So I haven't had that game experience much lately. And so looking at it at the positive side, it sucks, yeah, but I get to really work hard in class and do my thing and get adjusted here to the college life, living on campus and everything, which I'm not used to. So that's the deal. They're actually playing a game today at 7:30. I'm always gonna go support. They do play track to soccer, so I'm just gonna go and keep learning about the program, and I'll be set by spring. So that's that. So right now I'm about to do a leg workout. I'll show you guys how the physique is looking. Right, so how physique is looking. Not the greatest, but not the worst. Filled out. I've been eating a lot. Just my training hasn't been 100%. Hasn't been really structured, but I've been getting everything in this week. So it's the first week in 3 weeks that I get a decent amount of volume, hit every muscle group two times a week. So we're going legs, then we're gonna do push tomorrow, pull on Saturday. Probably chill out. Trying to get a little abs in today as well. So let's do it. What's up, guys? I thought I would jump into a video commentary to let you know what's going on. It's currently September 12th. I have not been on point in my videos or in my training or anything really, because what happened was after the Iron Marathon, I completed some of these workouts, and actually my workout after this leg workout, I did decline bench, which is a foreign movement for me, and I really hurt my elbow. So right now I'm taking a passive rest, meaning no activity. It's not a deload, so it's not an active rest where I am cutting down volume and weights or reps and sets, but I'm actually not lifting. I am not training. Also, I've made the club soccer team. I enjoy it a lot. I like the guys a lot. Just the thing is, on my last day of tryouts, I played a whole game. I got out thinking I wasn't going to go back in. My friend called me in, and I chased after someone, and I pulled my hamstring. So I've been pretty inactive for the past week. This happened last Monday, and it's currently Monday again. So I ordered a hamstring sleeve. I've been icing, taking ibuprofen, and just focus on getting back on the pitch for soccer, really. Because at this point, my elbow really bothers me, so any flexion, extension, it really strains my shoulder, even when I wear that compression, the cuff. So my training is pretty slow right now. Also, I woke up today and I did not feel well. I have a miniature cold, and despite how things are going, I'm just really focused on the health of my body. I'm still consuming plenty of calories. I am focused on school, focused on the schoolwork, studying, and Cortland is already pushing me to stay on top of things. But I'm handling it pretty well.
I've been able to have a social life. I'm still getting to know people. But it's a big spike in my social life too, which isn't, I don't take it as a distraction. Now that I'm not working and I'm able to live on campus and live a walk away from my class and everything, it's a lot easier to balance everything out rather than, you know, driving to school, then driving to work, then going home, then doing your work after dinner, and like you only have 2 hours before it's like 2 or 3 hours before it's like 10 to 12. And you know, it was really exhausting this past 3 years studying and commuting and playing soccer and everything and training. But I'm here now, although I'm sick, injured, 2 injuries. I'm excited to get back out there. I warmed up with the team this weekend. Tomorrow I'll begin training. We also ordered a new stereo for my dorm. I'll probably show you guys that after. And like, to talk about vlogging, I've been pretty shy about it. Like, you know, in Great Neck, you know, I'm all here, like, you know, what's going on, because I'm so familiar with Great Neck. I lived there my whole life up until 2 or 3 weeks ago. So over here, you know, I'm a little more shy, not being open up as much. It's like in terms of like taking out my camera and walking down in the gym and talking. I do record at the gym, that's not a problem. But hopefully things open up, I heal up, I get better, and I'll show you guys, continue showing you guys what's going on. I have one project working on, improving my YouTube channel, making it more presentable. And yeah, man, so thank you guys for checking in, being patient with me. I'll keep you guys updated as to what's going on. Please like, share, and subscribe. I appreciate you. Peace.